So we are very lucky because we are, I mean, I left Spain because I wanted to be in the front battlefield. This is the front battlefield. This is where the people of this time, the Islam can be established this time. Because what is lacking in Islam is what we want to establish. We want to establish the Reign Muhammad. We want to bring nobility into the pockets of people. We want to take away this fake wealth. We want to return the value to people. We want to return the worth to life. So we want the people to ennoble themselves and to use noble means of exchange and to ennoble the transactions. And this is happening here. So you are very, very lucky. And a group smaller than that changed the world. Because you will not change it, Allah will change it. By your wanting, by our desire. And our desire is free. We don't, I mean, you can have the desire you want. There's no limit. Why should we have short expectations? What are we mean? We were reading this morning, the word Sufi is the mean Sufi. You know? But your expectations are free. You cannot have the expectation to change the world today, now, in that moment. The moment is what we have. Why not? You cannot change it, I cannot change it, but Allah can change it. Our dua can be very powerful. Our struggle, our movement, is like the kutub, the movement of the kutub is very slow, but he will move the whole creation. It's like like the hurricane, or it's like you can take the example of the earth, the kutub of the earth, the pole, the north or the south, whatever you like, is doing one turn in 24 hours. So it turns very slow, like 24 hours, just to go around himself. But this movement, when you translate it into the globe, is becoming wider and wider and wider, until you, when you come to the equator, is one point, is doing around 700, 800 kilometers hour, or more than that. I mean, you divide 40,000 kilometers by 24, it's 1,000 something. Okay? So, what the kutub will make, will only make one turn on himself in 24 hours, the people of Ecuador, they will be running like crazy. The whole thing is running. It's like the Maulevis. You turn, no? And then your movement will communicate to the whole world. And it can go very fast. So we are in the center of the thing. We are in the middle of the Hadra. And this is the Hadra we want, the Hadra to Rabbani. Then when you say, hey, Allah, the creation live. Hey, you know, strength in the Hadra. So this is our tariqa, this is our time. And this is a great occasion that we are living in. Allah has put us in a very special time. And if Allah give us the present of realizing what we are doing, we will see an amazing change, an amazing, amazing, amazing change in the time, in the people, in societies, that can transform the whole world, going back to reality. People of this time has lost the capacity to value. They don't know what is worth. They don't know. Up to the point that they mistake the paper for money. They don't know what is worth. They don't know the value of life. They don't know what is Islam. But it is our responsibility to transmit to them what is Islam, what is real Islam, not this funny thing that they're projecting on TV. No, no, what is real Islam, the strength of love, the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ma'rifatu Rasulmal, ma'rifat is my capital. Wal aklu asludin, and the intellect is the base of my deen. Wal hubbu asasi, and hope is my foundation. This is Islam. ma'rifat in the heart, intellect, to know what is happening around. The Muslim must be aware of what is happening in his time. It's not possible that the Muslim is living in a situation that he looks around and he don't understand a thing. He don't know what is happening. That is not Islam. The Allah opens the basira of the mu'minin. So, what is the hadith now? Taku basira al-mu'min li'annahu taku taku firasat al-mu'min li'annahu yara bi-nurillah. So, fear the inner sight of the mu'min because he sees with the light of Allah. So we see with the if you don't, we don't see with the light of Allah, something is wrong. We have to look for the light of Allah, because when you see with the light of Allah, you see things clearly. You know clearly what's happening around you, and Allah gives you the right action to change things. Okay? This is Islam, and we have this the people we have around us. We cannot despise saying they are kuffar. They are makhlukatillah. And we have to do our best to bring these people to the Deen of Allah. If we don't do it, we will be responsible for that. In the Yom al-Qiyamah, they will say, they knew and they didn't teach us. They didn't call us to that. They knew. And what will you say? No, we were too busy, or they were just people that they didn't deserve. What do you mean they didn't deserve? Allah sent the Prophet ﷺ, the best of creation, for the kuffar. The people, they were killing their children and burying their girls and doing things very shameful. And through the presence of Rasulullah, with his nobility of character, he transformed these societies into the best of society that has ever been. So this is the sunnah of Rasulullah. This is our role. And we have to call these people and to use gold and silver and to see what is really what really has worth in life.